Jump on in. Hi, Miss Megan. You know I got to talk about this lovely outfit. Go ahead and give us a spin, boo. Give us a spin. Yes, yes, you look gorgeous as usual. So just jumping right in, last week we did see a lot of changes in the four in losing Noah and James. Yeah. How confident are you with the four going into the finale?
I'm real confident. I do miss Noah. I think he's incredible. And everyone and I walk around, like strangers will come up to me and be like, oh, Noah. And I was like, I know. But I think he'll be fine. I think he got great exposure from the show and we'll have a great career. But the four we have right now are super strong, and which makes it my job more difficult because I have to only pick one. But I think it'll be like last year how Javaya got a record deal. I think whoever goes home today might most likely will get a record deal and will be okay. But I do have to pick one.
Definitely. And I know for you specifically, you have a new project coming out, Treat Myself, that's set to release end of August. Tell us a little bit about that and what's going to be in that album for us.
Yeah, I've been working. I got an amazing album, my third album that I've been working so hard on. It comes out August 31st. It's called Treat Myself. It's all about being positive and learning different ways to treat myself and to be happy and to be positive. And I'm also super in love, so there's a lot of great love songs on there.
Love yeah. that. Well, congratulations with your new project and good luck with making that hard decision tonight.
Thank you.
No problem.
That'd be great.
Thank you for watching MUSE TV. If you like what you saw, make sure to click and subscribe. And don't forget to watch our other videos here.